future belongs to those who show up. It does not belong to those who cower at home in fear.
Freedom is secure!
They don't control us. It's time to take our country back and care for our own people. And that starts with being able to go to flipping work.
We don't need to be asking permission. We just need to reopen our businesses and our churches and our organizations, and to hell with what they want. We will stand on the Constitution.